However, we want to go back to town today. We're at 7th day again. It's the next year, it's 2021. This time we're at TRL instead of the Prime, because there's more RX-7s. They're like straight like, turning people down without a rotor here. It's pretty nice. It's stupid hot. You got people parked out here. Nice. How are you enjoying your time at 7th day?
I love it, it's awesome.
Like pretty much all these FBs all up and down here came in at the same time with a super loud speaker. It was freaking awesome. Amazing. Yes, pretty cool. There's a bunch of RX-3s. This one just came in. Turbo 2. This is like blue one.
What is that?
Single turbo. Turbo 2FC, slick black one with the cool headlights and taillights. Another FT Motors mug. Wait, no, that's not. Green one with the pop-up headlight delete. I don't particularly agree with that one. A wing. SFB. Pretty sure I've seen this one before. RX-8, I'm not really worried about RX-8, the ugly leather thing. Both of these dropped the camber Miatas. It's pretty cool, I guess. I like that, but I don't like the camber. The interior, I like that too. RX-7, let me know. The guy that owns it. Another bagged Miata. It's pretty slick. I like that one. That's gotta be my favorite. Definitely not my car. Doesn't even deserve to be in the video, but sure. FD engine swapped single turbo FC. Pretty slick. Another Miata. Or slick FC. One of those. So, FD is the same, like, same type of FD as ours. The automatic, whatever it's called. Pretty nice. I like that one. I'll take some pictures.